Let's see what are STP or NTP conditions. STP or NTP conditions. What are these? STP means standard temperature and pressure. NTP means normal temperature and pressure. STP means standard temperature and pressure. NTP means normal temperature and pressure. So these values are fixed. Temperature is 273 K. Pressure is 1 atmosphere. Pressure is 1 atmosphere. Okay. Or sometimes we may take 1 bar also. STP or NTP conditions. At the temperature 273 K, pressure is 180 mr, 1 bar. What it? There are another condition, SATP conditions. SATP conditions. What are these conditions? Here, temperature is 298 K, but pressure is 1 atmosphere or 1 bar. Got it? SATP means standard ambient temperature and pressure. Standard ambient temperature and pressure. STP means standard temperature and pressure. SATP means standard ambient temperature and pressure. So in this room temperature is taken. 298 K means 25 degrees centigrade. That means room temperature. So temperature 298 K. But in STP temperature is 273 K. Okay. Similarly, what is gram molar wall? Gram molar volume. GMV. It is the volume occupied by. It is the volume occupied by 1 mole gas. 1 mole gas at STP. It is the volume occupied by 1 mole gas at STP. Okay. 1 mole any gas at STP occupies. GMV value for a gas is 22.4 liters at 273 K and 1 atmosphere pressure. It is 22.7 at 273 K but 1 bar pressure. Gram molar volume is nothing but molar volume of a gas at STP. STP, there are two pressure conditions now, 180 m, 1 bar. If you take 273 K and 180 m, then pressure is 22.4. From the ideal gas equation, we can calculate that. Okay. Similarly, gram molar volume at SATP conditions. GMV at standard ambient temperature and pressure conditions, value is 24.4 at 298 K and 1 atmosphere pressure, 24.7 at 298 K and 1 bar pressure. Okay, have you got STP, SATP, gram molar volume at 1 atmosphere 273, gram molar volume at 1 bar 273. Now gram molar volume, it is not considered as a gram molar volume, just volume, volume of gas at SATP. Okay, volume of 1 mole of gas at SATP. But condition I had given, that's why I used the word GMV, gram molar volume at SATP. It is gram molar volume at STP.